The subway near the Life Invader building has a weird graphical glitch where it will replicate the shadows of objects onto the floor, although this may depend on your particular settings.